boys, have I got a surprise for you. The other day, I was thinking about the Nezza chocolate bunny, thinking about how wonderful the bunny is, how beautiful the bunny is, and I thought to myself, oh, if only all my workers loved the bunny as much as I do. I asked myself, why don't they love it as much? Do you know why? Because it's small. It's a little bunny. What they need is a bunny they can look up to. And I mean way up to. This is just a model. The real bunny is 90 feet high. My workers finished it this morning.
Wow, that's a big bunny, sir.
Since you're my junior executives, I wanted you to see it first. But this afternoon, everyone will meet the new bunny, and it's gonna be a beautiful thing when everybody bows down and sings the bunny song.
I don't think I'm familiar with that particular tune. Could you just hum a few bars?
You know, I was hoping you'd ask. The bunny song is how all my employees will show just how much they love the bunny. How nothing is more important than the bunny. How they do anything for the bunny. And it goes something like this.
The bunny, whoa, I love the bunny. I don't love my soup or my bread, just the bunny. The bunny, the bunny, yeah, I love the bunny. I gave everything that I had for the bunny. I don't want no health food when it's time to feed. A big bag of bunnies is all that I need. I don't want no buddies to come out and play. I'll sit on my sofa, eat bunnies all day. I won't eat no beans, and I won't eat tofu. That stuff is for sissies, but bunnies.
What do you think?
What would happen, say, if someone didn't quite agree with everything in that song, so they didn't sing it? What would happen?
What's that over there?
That's the furnace.
What's it for?
Well, that's where the bad bunnies go.
Let's just say, in my mind, if you don't bow down and sing the song, you're a bad bunny.
You wouldn't.
But I'm sure that won't happen. It's almost time for the ceremony. I'll see you out there.
Nice going, Luigi. Me and my big mouth.
Now this was a pickle. That bunny song was chock full of stuff they knew was wrong. But if they don't sing it, Nezza says he's gonna throw them in the furnace. Woo! What would you do if you were them? I better hold that thought. The ceremony's starting.